Well, hello there. We finally have a clearing up here in northeastern Ohio. And today is Sunday, March 15th, 2020, at 8:05 p.m. And we're facing west. And that bright object up there is the planet Venus. And we are on the Nikon P1000 camera. And it's quite chilly out here and windy. But what we're going to do is put that six-stop ND filter on. Go up all the way. And there we go. Looks like a half moon up there, doesn't it? I believe its phase is about 59% lit. Now I could try to take the ISO down some. I'll try that just a second. All right, there we go. It's not the best view, but better than being shut out. Oh my goodness. It's chilly out here. Okay, there's really not much else out here to see, but let's go back out. I have to move for Sirius. Okay, so there we go. Over in the southern sky, we have Sirius, that incredible binary star in Canis Major. And this damn camera, it has horrible. All right, so we went over to the Orion Nebula, but we can't get it with this camera. It has terrible low light. That's terrible. I can't even see the constellation by eye. Kind of sucks being in the city, you know? Let me go get the other camera. And I'll be right back. Hang on now. Alrighty, here we are. We're back with the Canon EOS R camera and the 70-200 lens on there, and we're at the max 200 millimeters. That's as far as it'll go, and we're pointing right at the Orion Nebula. So what I'll do, I'll try to do a crop zoom in Final Cut Pro and put it alongside a picture. Hope the picture comes out. I didn't screw anything up. Oh, let me shut that stuff off. There we go. Okay, and if we go further up, we see Orion's belt there. And try to find it. There we go. That should be Betelgeuse, Betelgeuse, whatever you want to call it. Okay. That should be enough of that. Now, we're gonna switch around. Oh, guess who we have over here? We have the Pleiades. The Seven Sisters. It is so beautiful. Anyway, what I was trying to go to on this camera is Venus. And once again, as I constantly have to say it, I can't see much of anything by eye except Venus and Sirius. And just a few lights dotting the sky. But Venus is just shining so brightly over there. Whoa, looks like we have a satellite going up there. Whoops. And I do believe I'm at the max. Oh no, I wasn't. Sorry about that. There we go. Okay, so there we go with the 10x. Zoom on, and I did forget to do that over at the Orion Nebula. Oh my, it is so cold out here. And once again, all right, there we go. I want to get my bearings here. And even in the video, we can get a little bit of color there. That aqua color and a tinge of red. Boy, the temperature must have really dropped down. And there we go with our beautiful Sirius. Stone of South. With Orion up in the southwest and Venus over to our right in the western skies, it's going down. And that should do it on this chilly evening here in northeastern Ohio. So I hope wherever you are, you're all safe and have all your supplies ready. The world's gone mad right now. So please be safe and take care of yourselves and your families. All right, good night from Ohio. It's now 8:43 p.m. up here. Bye now. Brr.